Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/APOD. And today's picture for March the 16th of 2020, well, it is titled A Moon Dressed Like Saturn. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image of our own moon, as we see, and this is a very thin crescent moon, and it is what we would call the waning crescent, the crescent that you would see right before the new moon. And in fact, this was taken just a couple of days before a solar eclipse, which occurs at new moon and at the times when the new moon happens to pass directly in front of the sun. You can see the thin portion of the moon down towards the bottom here, and that is the only portion that is being directly illuminated by the sun. The remainder of the moon is actually being illuminated by the sun still, but from the sunlight reflected from the Earth. So sunlight illuminates the Earth, and that light, then some of that bounces to the moon and back. And that's why we see it as a much fainter image here. That is much less light than if it were being directly illuminated by the sun as it is. So the bottom section is overly bright and you don't see any kind of details on the moon there. But you can in the upper portion where it is exposed to be able to see it correctly. And then you can actually see some of the features, the lighter highlands and the dark maria on the surface of the moon. Now, it happens to look like Saturn because of the clouds. The clouds within the Earth's atmosphere actually giving it the effect of looking like a ring around the moon, much as Saturn has rings when looking through a telescope. So, in a way, it looks like you've got a gigantic Saturn here. But in reality, this is just our moon. And in the foreground, there are some very thin clouds that happen to line up in front of the moon, giving it the illusion of looking like a ringed object. But in reality, of course, those rings are within our own atmosphere, and the moon is well outside of the Earth's atmosphere. So they're not associated with each other, just happen to be in the same general direction in the sky, much as the stars that you see in the image are not really close to the moon, but are actually much, much farther away, many light years away, and far beyond the moon itself. So here in our image for today, we do get to see the moon illuminated partially by directly by sunlight in the bottom crescent, with the remainder illuminated by the Earth shine from the light from the Earth or from the sun striking off the Earth and then bouncing to the moon and back. We also see again in the foreground a volcano here on planet Earth, and off in the distance beyond the moon, we see a number of stars as well. So that was our picture of the day for March the 16th of 2020. It was titled A Moon Dressed Like Saturn. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Galaxy Swirl. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.